probably definitely the longest barrel of my life, and you know, I remember that one forever. And you know, all week and last time I was here, I tried to get barrels, and I saw waves you could ride the barrel from the rocks to the end of the wave, and I just never got one, or I'd get them and try them and fall because the barrel would close up for a second, and luckily that wave just stayed hollow the whole way through, and it was just an amazing wave, and I just thank that wave for coming to me because that thing was just amazing, man. I just got shacked, it was just the longest barrel. I remember certain parts of that, I'd be on the foam ball and be like, oh man, I might be getting a little too deep, and the foam ball was so perfect, it was like the flow rider just pushed me off and then just let me get back in the sweet spot, and I'd slow down again and get back on the foam ball and then push me off it. Just like that for the whole wave, you know, it was a really fun ride. Luckily, just snuck out at the end. I just got a little worried at the end. I was like, no, don't tell me to ride all this way and not get out, you know. I want to have a clean exit. Luckily, they just let me out at the end. It was really fun.